After a difficult day of fighting evil, there's nothing like a good bowl of Tiberius.
Cut.
Oh, I almost swallowed the juice.
I, Captain Tiberius, a member of Nosrac.
Yes, I am.
And I have a business proposition, something that will make you exorbitant sums of money, Captain Tiberius, yes.
Oh, should we talk in the back?
Yes, that would be prudent. Do you mind if I take my associates with me?
Not at all.
Thank you for holding the door for me, Ms. Helosi.
Oh, hello there.
I'm sorry. A universal translator is not working properly.
So what is this all about? You mentioned cash.
Cash?
What is it you need me to do? A convention? A party? A guest speech?
Convention? Party? Guest speech? We want you to help with an invasion, Captain Tiberius. An invasion.
So you're planning a surprise party?
Surprise? I suppose we could call it that, Captain Tiberius.
I want a limo and 10,000 up front, plus 3,000 every hour.
I don't know, Miss Helosi, shall we grant him those favors, Miss Helosi? Excellent! Yes, you may have those.
Nosrac, can I speak to you for a moment?
Yes, Miss Helosi, shall we retire and have some confidential words?
The real Captain Tiberius wouldn't betray his planet so easily. Either he's a fraud, or he's planning something.
If you're right, Miss Helosi, we won't be able to answer some of the questions that we have for him, will he? We have a few questions for you, Captain Tiberius. If you don't mind, though. Where, for instance, is the dilithium factories? Where is the strontium-90 reservoirs? Where is the defense shield? If we haven't seen these things, they must be cloaked, Captain Tiberius. What is your cloaking frequency, Captain Tiberius?
What?
Where's the location of your ship?
Yes, where's the location of your ship?
How are you planning to aid us?
How do you plan to aid us?
We have been fooled.
What?
The historical documents that we witnessed, the events in them, never happened. It was all but a ruse to make us think that Earth was more powerful than it was. Earth openly deceived us.
Whoa, this is getting weird. You guys are the craziest fans I've ever met. I don't know what you want me to do, but I ain't doing it. I'm out of here.
Not so fast, Captain Tiberius. You've deceived the Emperor Nosrac and his loyal servant, Miss Helosi. The price for that is death, slow and painful, torture, death!
Hear that? Death!
Death! Miss Helosi, will you hold my fetish? You will die!
What the heck is that, man?
Die! Die!
Die!
Die!
Earth has deceived us with these transmissions. For that, we will deploy the full power of Zord! Unleash it upon them!
Oh.
have returned.